What are you all doing, eh? The ad you placed. The healer? Give me a minute. Who's first?
We are.
Great. How can I help?
Well, I have arthritis and it's getting worse each day. And my husband, well, his hearing is practically shot. So annoying. So, can you help us?
Sorry, there seems to be a bit of a mistake here.
But you're a healer. Says so in the ad?
Oh, no. No. It's my con phrase. It's my slogan. I fix electrical things.
Ad says you heal.
The healer, Alec Bailey. I fix him. Where? No, I didn't say that.
Well, it's printed right there. And frankly, we were a bit surprised that you would bring it up this way, being that it's supposed to be a secret.
What do you mean a secret?
So my blood sugar is off the charts. Doctors say I'm gonna need insulin at this point. I'm so sick of dieting, it does nothing.
Yeah, I'm like a factory of kidney stones, man. One a month, sometimes two. I can feel one coming as of yesterday.
The ad is wrong. I'm not a healer, I don't kill people.
He doesn't want to help us.
What?
He doesn't want to help us.
Why not?
Because I'm not a doctor.
What? So you're not the chosen one?
What are you talking about?
Why would you lie like that then?
Look, it's a mistake, okay? A misprint. If you have anything electrical, anything at all, I'd be happy to look at it. That's what I do. My truck broke down. If someone can drive me to Cecilia's, I can clear all this up.
Didn't you say you fix electrical things?
Yeah.
Fix your car.
So unfair. I really thought my prayers had been answered.
I can take you to Cecilia's, if you'll do something for me.
Sure.
My boyfriend's been procrastinating about asking to marry me. Just needs a little push. So if I say something that doesn't make much sense when he's around, you just follow my lead?
Yeah, I can do that. When do you want me to do that?
Now. He's the one that brought me here.
I didn't know you were the healer. I just saw the ad.
Where's the newspaper office? I need to talk to them.
And would you like the special juice of the day? It's blackberry apple.
Oh, sure. Larry, would you like to try the juice of the day? It's blackberry apple.
Why are you screaming at me? That'd be grand, Mary.
Larry, can you hear me?
Yeah, what is it?
Larry, you got your hearing back.
I think I have.
And I didn't have any pain this morning. I thought it was just a lucky break.
Dear Jesus. They say Leslie's daughter is like a chatterbox after they saw Alec.
Oh. I'm going to get my blood tested. Maybe I'm better, too.
Yeah, you should.
You all really think that he's the one?
He must be the one.
Yeah. Would you like some coffee, honey?
I mean, it doesn't happen all at once.
No, thanks.
Hey, guys! Look, that's him! Come on, let's go.
Yeah, it's all there.
Where is he?
We printed what we were told.
Bullshit.